Most people never realize that the lens you choose to capture video with has a great impact on the audio pattern that's going to be collected with that video capture as well. Now, here's a little demo video that I captured last week. I had a bit of a longer beard, a bit scruffier then, but bear with me. This will show you how different the sound sounds from each of the three lenses on my iPhone 14 Pro. Have a look at this. Believe it or not, ever since three-lens iPhones came about, your video mode captures sound very differently depending on which lens you've selected to capture video with. In the default wide-angle lens, which is what we're using right now, this is the sound pattern that the iPhone's microphone will record. But listen to what happens in contrast when we start filming video with the ultra-wide-angle lens. We can see a lot more, but we can also hear a lot more. So the microphone pattern is changing. It's actually picking up sound in an ultra wide angle. So all of the distortions, the echoes, the reflections that are bouncing off the walls are now coming into the microphone too. By contrast, recording video with a tele lens will give us the cleanest possible sound using the inbuilt microphone. Now, this is because Apple has engineered the very one same microphone in between those three lenses to behave in three different ways depending on which lens you're filming with. So to recap, this is what video captured with the ultra wide angle lens is going to sound like. This is what video and audio captured on the wide angle lens sounds like. And lastly, this is what video captured on the tele lens will sound like. How about that? Three different video recordings with three different lenses using the same microphone but quite different sound reproductions. Who'd have thought? Hey, please subscribe for more of these tip videos, and if you want to get the full download on all of my camera tips for your iPhone, do not miss this one here, because I'll tell you what, even if you thought you knew all there was to know about your iPhone's camera, there's going to be stuff in here that's going to change your game.